wonder it's often curtains. For luggage, dumped. Scan. Slapped on conveyors. Assaulted by the searching hands of strangers. So when a woman who goes by the TikTok handle at Giselle Rochefort posted,
"Delta destroyed my suitcase."
The best she expected from Delta was that they'd replace her banged up psychedelic suitcase, but instead she says these arrived. 13 suitcases sent by Delta from a store called Ricardo, Beverly Hills.
I think they made a mistake.
One jokester commented, "And here's an extra 12 in case we break any more." Actually, Giselle says she found more. "I thought I was done, only to realize three of the large bags had small ones inside them." We reached out to Delta for an explanation, but didn't hear back. Meanwhile, Giselle, who we likewise couldn't reach, is getting bombarded with, "Can I have one? I'd love one. Can I buy one from you?"
That's why American Tourister suitcases are reinforced.
The ape from that old American Tourister commercial would have a field day with all these. For once, instead of excess baggage fees, we're talking excess baggage free. Ginny Mose, CNN. New York.